Today we're gonna try some tricks to turn this to a dramatic black and white with color pop in the Snapseed app. First, I'm gonna try separating the white lanes on either sides. To do that, I'm gonna straight away apply black and white filter and choose color which gives me the best contrast between the white lanes and the rest. Choosing blue color here, also selecting contrast option. Now using curves, increasing the contrast a lot to separate them further. Next, turning the whole image to black by dragging the top point of the curve to the bottom. Going to the masking screen. With the brush value set at 100, I'm gonna brush on the parts other than the white lanes to turn them to black. Zooming in especially around the edges of the lanes for precise masking. This will take a bit of time, so fast forwarding. Making sure all areas other than the lanes are turned black. To turn those gray areas on the lanes to white, using curves again, increasing the overall brightness. Now, to get that yellowish color, going to white balance and increasing the temperature to maximum. Also tint to some extent. Saving this as a separate copy. I'm gonna revert this image to the original status. Now for the remaining edits. Again, starting with black and white filter, just applying it with default settings. Next, with double exposure, adding the last saved image of the yellow lanes with lighten mode selected. As you can notice, the lane color is not saturated enough, so in tune image I'm gonna increase the saturation, which of course affects only the lanes, applying little more saturation. Not worrying about the reddish spots appearing on the lanes, we'll remove them later. Now darkening the overall image with curves. Going to masking screen, masking on the subject to bring some limelight back. Zooming in and carefully working on masking. Also bringing some light back in the foreground. Next, I'm gonna apply vignetting using vintage filter and preset 12 for the black theme with default settings. Applying soft contrast for the overall image using curves. To get that foggy setting in the background, I'm gonna lift the blacks almost nearer to whites in curves. Then going to masking screen, removing the effect on all other areas except the center in the background. Some masking work to remove the effect on the subject. To pop the subject further, I'm going to use a selective filter. Adding brightness and structure. To remove the reddish spots on the lens, exporting this image to Lightroom and directly going to the HSL sliders in color menu mix, moving the red hues towards orange and oranges towards yellows. The final result is here. Thanks for watching.